my shit.
Signing for all my shit. Signing for all my shit. Signing for all my shit. I put time into all this shit. And I'm signing for all my shit.
Oh, the camera is yo.
YouTube. Welcome back again with another video, and you're rocking with BAM University. And like always, ain't nothing changed but the date on the calendar. You're rocking with your boy E.
Day, G.
Calm down. Can I do my intro? Yeah, man, why he always interrupt? Hey, y'all notice lately been interrupting my intro, man. Like always, you're rocking with your boy E. And I got my nigga Jay with me, man. And we here to do another reaction video. And today, we got this for the bees. This for the bees out there, man.
The beehive out there, man.
We got that Beyonce ape shit. The Carters. I guess that's the feature right there. When she say the Carters.
Nigga, Quavo on this.
Nah. I mean.
The Carters is both of them.
they was like, no need to. Who? Quavo. Tell that peasant he can have a verse on line 3. Little peasants. Wait, you know how, first of all, this has been the month of the 40 and up album release.
40 and up. Push ain't 40.
Push is 40, it's cool though.
Push it must be 40, like he must be 40.
Like remember Drake said you older than the nigga that you run behind?
Yeah.
Kanye is 40, bro.
Damn.
What are you talking about? Yeah. Kanye about 40. Pusha 40. Nas 40. And then Beyonce and them say, hey, I mean, since y'all
Beyonce
don't.
Beyonce not 40.
No, I'm just saying, like, Jay-Z. That's the rappers, you know what I'm saying? Jay-Z said, well, I mean, since y'all niggas gonna drop some, let me go ahead and drop some. Usually I don't do this, but I'm gonna go ahead and drop some on y'all.
Usually all this, but,
hey, how many albums is making a row that she done dropped just no promotion? Like, y'all be dropping on such and such.
Her last three, she ain't like
she just say.
She just dropped them bitches. I mean, why does she need the market, my nigga? Like,
yeah, wake up. Like,
y'all ain't talking about Cardi and Nicki beef, but they have nowhere to go with her, bro. It's a rap.
Go ahead and drop the album. Like, yeah, I ain't even like,
they can push the button.
Like, she just make the decision, man. But hey. Like always, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. If you like what's in this video, also I'ma leave the original link to this video in the description if you want to check it out on your own. But man, this is the best place to catch.
I do something like that.
Yeah, who knows,
you
man?
You come look for it.
I mean, everybody got their own opinion. Speaking of that,
ain't no own opinion, but it's
speaking
facts.
Of that, bro. Like,
yeah.
Hey,
I'll get to the video first, man.
No.
Hey, man, get to the video first, man.
All right, man, we gonna go ahead and jump right into the video. Jay don't want me to speak on it right now, man. We gonna go ahead and jump right into it. Also, make sure y'all go follow us on Twitter and let's.
Ape shit. Motherfucking cause.
And her video would be legit though.
Where we at?
I don't know.
Santeria?
Oh, I forgot where that chapel at. Is that where the chapel at?
Man, I have no clue, son. I was just bullshitting.
No, this is a chapel that I forgot that it's a famous painter that painted it on the wall. I think that's where they at.
I don't think that's that one.
Might not be, no. They like, they somewhere overseas.
Yeah, gotta be overseas, though. Well, unless they just did a good job setting this shit up.
Whole lot of money right there,
boy. Yeah, whole lot of money right there,
boy. B, I see you, man. That's like you get fined every day. She got Quavo on the
ad-lib.
Pay me in equity, pay me in equity. Watch me reverse out of dicks. He got a bad bitch. We live in lavish. I get expensive fabrics. I got expensive habits. He wanna go away. He lets her all away.
Damn, is that Beyonce going there?
What, in the middle?
Yeah,
but you know she
God.
Can.
God.
Hey,
damn.
Oh, come on now.
I look how she's rolling that bitch, dude. The things I would do.
You ain't owner this. Don't think they own
Alright, do you think she do her own raps? Do you think she write her own raps?
I don't know.
Hey, but like when she get into that
not
rap,
not that I care.
Yeah, not that I care. Hey, like I told y'all, man. Like a lot of people don't write their own shit. But when she get in that rap bag though,
it'd be nice.
It'd be nice, folks. Like it don't be bad at all. Like when she dig deep in that rap bag, like I got some bars. Like
I mean, how could it be bad though? Like as long as Jay-Z around, like I'm sure he'll never let her put out no whack shit, bro. Like come on, son. As far as rap goes,
yeah, most definitely. You think? He probably. That's probably where the help come from, right there. Then. Gotta be him, bro. Cause when she jumping that little rap little bag, for that's it don't be bad,
it don't be
bro.
Failing,
it don't, bro.
I like this different type of video type shit, bro.
And you know she gonna bring the performance.
You good got haircuts, Jay-Z.
I'm just gonna stand back while my bad bitch do what she do. That's what the face
must be nice.
Well, it must be great. Like I said, her videos always be lit.
Man, right now it's selling.
You gotta watch. It might be
bad
a message.
Kid.
Let me see if it's gonna be a message. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Let me make sure I'm paying attention to the video. Niggas gonna come tell you what they were trying to say was.
Yeah. So when they showed that baby, they were saying it. Well, she is fine. Gorgeous.
What she is.
What the fuck?
Jay-Z, you definitely overachiever, my G. In the fucking coop, finna pull up in the suit. I'm like Chief, keep me Rafiki, who been lying king to you. Ooh. Pocket watch it like kangaroos. Tell these clowns we ain't amused. Man, the clips for that monkey business. 4-5 got changed for you. Motorcades when we came through. Presidential with the planes too. When better get you with the residential. Undefeated with the cane too. I said no to the Super Bowl. You need me, I don't need you. Every night. Mm. Fuck you mean, nigga. Mm. I don't need you.
Mm. Come on, man, Super Bowl.
I don't know about no motherfucking Super Bowl, nigga.
My wife Beyonce, I brag different.
Hey, hey.
I brag different.
Hold up, Jay. You done got in your bag, man?
And I heard you was talking about Drake in somewhere and he wanted these songs.
Yeah, I'm waiting to hear you. But every time he rap from now on, I'm buying fucking ear to the speaker, boy. Like, what you got to say? All right, listen, boy. So, tell the NFL we in stadiums too. Last night was a fucking zoo. Stage diving in a pool of people ran to Liverpool like a fucking beetle. Smoke Gorilla Glue like it's fucking legal. Tell the Grammys, fuck that 0 for 8 shit. Have you ever seen a crowd going 8 shit? Step my money fast up, fast. Nice verse, Jay.
Hit that nigga
with the poetry snap, man. That nigga Jay-Z with the poetry snap.
Thank you, man.
Hey, man. I see you, dog. Put these niggas back in line, man. Jumping off the stage,
jumping. Hey, hey. Oh, wow. I see where his arms at.
Yeah, behind him.
You said Rihanna better. Come on, son. You tripping.
Hey, that's my personal preference, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck all that.
Nope. Hold up, B. Let me hold on. Run that back, cause I wasn't ready, B. Hold on. Run that back, B. I wasn't ready for that, bro. Let me see what you got to say.
You heard Jay in the background. She went crazy. She did, bro. I don't give a fuck who wrote that. She still went off with that.
Hey, like, so Nicki and Cardi be like, hold up, what she doing?
Like, that ain't true.
Like, well, hold up, bitch. This my lane, bitch. Hold up, bitch. Like, like, what?
But she was going in on that shit. Hey, like, I don't care if that was handwritten by somebody else. I don't give a fuck.
I don't care who put pen to the sheet.
Yeah, I don't care. But,
I don't care who put pen to the sheet. She killed that
shit, bro. She killed that shit, G.
Like, for real, for real. Like, hey, that's a nice little track, G.
It is. I just heard that. I heard that shit like last
night. Hey, this is my first time listening to it. Like, this is my like real deal reaction. I know y'all can tell. Like, this nigga must ain't never heard this shit. I haven't.
But I haven't. Once.
Hey, like. Hey, one night when y'all say I'll make you famous. If they playing this on their tour, I bet the crowd real deal going ape shit. We did kill that shit.
Look at that. Look at that.
Some niggas looking like, we didn't kill that shit. We didn't kill that shit.
To the top we go.
Top we stay. Shit, what do you mean? Why does Beyonce look like she ain't getting no older?
Because she not, bro. That bitch is a Nubian print. My bad, I said bitch. That gorgeous specimen, but she is.
This goddess.
She is different, G.
Special G, she was touched by the God himself. He spent, he did a little overtime on her. Like, hold on, hold on.
So I wouldn't.
hold on, no.
Come back here.
Hey, bring her back. What you doing? He took his time, man. And but then you have YouTube. That's that Beyonce ape shit featuring the Carters, man. That's why Quavo probably wasn't mentioning this shit. You think he probably made the instrumental there? I mean, cause like, what is the? You can't tell me like, did they really need Quavo to do those ad libs? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I mean, it adds a little spice to it, just like that. This Is America shit. He didn't need their ad libs, but he put it in there.
True story. I mean, I guess so. Hey, but y'all have it right there, man. That's that Beyonce and the Carters, man, with that ape shit, man. And Jay, we at that moment. I'm so ready to hear your. I gotta give it a little. Come on, I want a little.
I like that shit, so.
Hey, I gotta hear this, Jay.
You giving it less than an 8, you gotta go.
Come, damn!
You gotta, like, that door right there, you gotta find it. you gotta find it.
That's a lot of pressure. Shit, it got hot in here. Fuck! What you got for me, Jay?
I'll get that shit, like a. I'll get shit a 9.
You're right.
A solid 9.
You like, with me, G.
You can't argue that down.
I was gonna try to see what you're gonna say, folks. I give it a 9, man. Like, instrumental. Fire. Versus. All three
of them.
Fire. Beyonce with the surprise rap. Fire.
I see rap before now.
No, I'm saying like, I'm talking about surprise
the
high.
Flow.
Yeah, the flow. Fire. The ad libs with Quavo. Fire. The hook, the dance she did. Fire, like, I don't got nothing, I mean, I really don't got nothing bad to say, folks. Like, that's real, like, I guess this is what perfection look like, man. This is what the top artists look like. This is what it's supposed to be like, right?
This is the levels.
Yeah, like.
This is what Meek Mill was talking about, although he's not there, but this is what he was talking
when
about.
When he says levels to this
we
shit.
We could agree with that.
This is definitely what he meant by here. Like, it's levels to this shit. Like,
really
any female artist, like, this is the point that you competing with. And that's, like, it's hard to top that,
don't advise
bro.
Nobody to drop 9 no time soon. See, Nicki, she was smart. She
that's
was
probably called. Why she canceled
shit. She probably called.
She was like, you sure you gonna do that, B?
Yeah.
Yeah, I really don't care what you...
I really don't care what you got going.
I mean, yeah. You can either move yours, move it back, move forward. It. Like, you your choice. Like, how long you think this is gonna be something that's gonna stick, though?
This album?
Yeah.
I haven't heard the rest of it, so I could not give you that. I know this song is nice, so if it's anything equivalent to this, then yeah.
If it's a song on there that's better, then I'm scared. Like,
I mean, it might be a 9.5. I'll bet, huh?
Like, on my mama, like for real. Like, I don't see how they could do it. I don't see how they can top this. Like, wow. I might go actually listen to the album. Is it all time?
No, is it off title? Apple, no.
Okay. See, because I'm not going to download.
I ain't heard that
I'm not going to go download title, man. Oh, yeah, man. Also, hey, y'all go ahead and drop in the comment section what y'all rate this song as well, man. We're going to go ahead and Man, Jay gonna go ahead and jump out of here, but before I leave, man, I forgot to say it in the beginning of the
video. You wanna do it with this video? I don't wanna like bring down the vibes for
No, her, I ain't talking about that.
Okay.
I'm talking about, man, hey, man. RIP to the man, XS Estacion,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, man, that shit sad.
Like, real talk, man. Like, I ain't really listen to your music, as you know, we ain't do nothing on this channel, but I mean,
I listen to your music.
Literally. I mean, I listen, I'm talking about like being a fan.
Yeah,
fan.
Like,
I mean, I of course, I listen to a couple of songs or whatever, right there, man, but. Man, this world is crazy, man. That's all I can say about it, man. This world is crazy.
Like, it's crazy how a motherfucker pulled up to that dude, bro, just recording that man, just slumped over. Like, we didn't think to, like, jump in that nigga car, probably a fast car on the streets right there.
Yeah.
So, why we ain't jumping his car at least to drive that nigga to the hospital, son?
Not for no Louis Vuitton bag,
like,
man.
That shit crazy, bro.
Not for no Louis Vuitton bag. Like, if you would have probably put the gun in that man, probably would have gave you that bag, man. That man.
Easy, bro.
Yeah, that man deserved to die, man.
That nigga wasn't gonna die by no bag, bro.
Like they always say, though, man, God called his best angels home first. You know what I'm saying? Like, but hey, bro, like, just this, like, when y'all be hearing me talk about 6ix9ine, man, that's what I be talking about, bro. Like, you can be, like, you can
making
be here today.
Videos one day
and gone the next, my G.
One day here, one day you're gone,
like, for real. But hey, man, RIP to XS Estacion, man. I really feel like you had a little talent, man. You could have been a lot better. I mean, you was getting better and better as an artist. I mean, like I said, I ain't gonna sit here and act like I was one of your biggest fans and
right.
I struck a tear like or anything these, like that. But
like a lot of these people faking on you, but like I'm not the guy.
Yeah, I'm not the guy. But I did see talent in you and I seen that you could have took it somewhere. But man, like from BAM University, man, and your family, man, we sent a couple of prayers up for y'all, man. But like you always have it, man. Again, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. If you like we see in this video, and also dropping follow us on Twitter at BAM_University. And like always, you're rocking with the best. You got your boy E here. I never leave or never go nowhere without my nigga J, man. And we are gone, man.